Hello everyone, how are you? As you see, my face looks much nicer and I am feeling very very good. So, thank you for all your prayers. Thank you for believing. Good news, I will not have any marks on my lips. So after a prayer it was gone, so it's a miracle. So keep praying. Prayers work and they are perfect. I want to talk to you about how you can use your situation. Maybe you are going through a difficult time. Maybe you are going through financial problems. Maybe you are having a health issue, or you have been in an accident like me. Use that situation to encourage people and to glorify God. You know, sometimes our situation looks much nicer than some other people's situation. So I just want to say that if we are using our power, our situation, to encourage other people, it's more powerful. You see, sometimes we are going through things to understand and learn. And when we learn, this experience can be a great encouragement to some other people. So, I love my smile. I know I need my teeth back. So, if you are watching my video, just I want to say, keep praying for finances. It's very important because I need to fix my teeth. And if you are watching my video, please like and share, because when you do that, as much as views I get on my video, YouTube will start paying for me. So that's a way to make some money to pay for my teeth. And you can subscribe to my channel, because I'm gonna use my situation to encourage every one of you, because I love you. And as you see, my lips are healed. So thank you everyone, and thanks for being supportive and praying for me. Bye.